Matt Hooker. Captains for East Gaston were TJ Sanders. And number three, who's not on my roster.
Ken
Washington takes it and is knocked out of bounds around the 24-yard line. It'll be first and 10, Storm. Morehead, the second and six. Moore's pass is intercepted by number 11. Kendrick Martin takes it in for the Warriors score. Number 9, Serrano in for the extra point attempt. Dead ball. The attempt is no good. Storm number 3, Gabe Washington, and number 6, CJ Stevens. There's no flag on the kickoff.
Get yourself together, Storm. Now get yourself together.
Oh, my.
Storm, disgusting.
Number 7, TJ Sanders takes the ball. Nick Davis with the quarterback keep. Will be first and 11.
Nice.
Number seven, TJ Sanders, carries the ball into the end zone for a Warrior touchdown. Point after is good. There's 6:36 left to go in the first quarter. Number nine, Serrano back in to kick off for the Warriors. Back deep again, number six. Number three takes the ball out to the 50-yard line. It'll be first and 10, Warriors. Tackle on the... Davis's pass intended for number two, Nathan Silver. Broken up on the play by number four, Chris.
Put him on your back! Outside, stretch play. Outside. Here! Oh!
Runs it into the end zone for the Warrior touchdown. Number 12, Davis with the extra point. With 3:13 left to go in the first quarter. Warriors 20, your storm to the JV football team. Number six, CJ Stevens. Against the storm. Penalty is a block in the back against the storm. That penalty is declined. It'll be third.
Defense, push on back!
we do have a flag on the play. It's a 5-yard face mask. Complete to number 11, Kenny to the end zone for the Warriors touch.
Oh my.
Good. At the end of the first quarter, Warriors 26. The storm would be a 5-yard penalty. Davis with quarterback Cooper takes the ball into the end zone for the Warrior touchdown. TJ Stevens. Stevens takes the ball out to 4-yard line. Tackled on the play by number 4, TJ Hall. Again, we want to thank tonight's pregame meal sponsor, Salon 202.
Well, this thing they've got up here on top of there is built up around it like it's got a wall. You can't go in there. Well, this thing they've got up here on top of there is built up around it like it's got a wall. You can't go in there. Here, come on, baby. I mean, it's got a nice football field with a nice pretty turf. Oh my God, it's one of the oldest schools in the county. Mm-hmm. All right, you think about it. All right, I love you. Bye.
Extra house kickoff taken by number 7. Takes the ball out to the 50 and is tackled by number. Davis's pass is complete to number 35, Brendan Pusso. We do have a flag on the play. Kickoff, number 12, Jordan Helms in for the extra point.
In.
At the 14-yard line.
Come
Moore's pass is good. Your Storm, 6.
Oh, what? They were.
Davis with the toss again at number 3. Takes it in for the Warrior touchdown.
Man down. Who's down? Couldn't tell if it was him.
Number 3. Seven takes the handoff around the corner and takes it in for the Warrior touchdown.
Good job.
Number 12, Jordan Helms. Extra point is good.
Thank you.
Four sack behind. Number 67. Number 67, Andrew Church, who will provide tomorrow night's pregame meal to the varsity as the varsity men take on the East Gaston Warriors. Kickoff is at 7:30 at East Gaston. Come out and support your home varsity men's football team again tomorrow night at East Gaston. Home safely.
Thank you.